Usually we're warned not to feed the animals at the zoo, but right now you're asked to bring them any clippings from your yard that the animals may be able to munch on. This is how the zoo is celebrating Sacramento's Farm to Fork Week. The animals do get a lot of fresh fruits and vegetables every day, but they also need a lot of non-toxic leaves and branches. The zoo grows a lot of that of its own plants, but they also accept donations of fresh plant clippings straight from people's yards.
We have hungry, hungry animals here at the zoo, so a lot of our animals enjoy fresh browse, which is difficult to grow here on grounds. So we encourage visitors that have plants that we can use, whole plants that we can use to feed out our animals. When you're thinking about trimming your trees, give the zoo a call.
The zoo is also promoting a menu that's a special menu this week with new specials at Kampala Cafe, highlighting the Farm to Fork movement, and they point out that they cook with local food all year round. So if you'd like to bring in your tree branches or shrubs to feed animals like that one right there is looking hungry, we have a link to the list of which plants the animals can eat. That's on KCRA.com. They have a pretty specific list of things that you might actually be growing.
Very cute. Kids can get up there with those plants too, which is nice.